Let's take a look at this function. F of x is equal to x minus 1.5 squared plus 0.5. That function is a parabola that looks something like this. It's centered horizontally at 1.5, and its minima is here at 0.5. Now, the optimizer, or the minimizer, doesn't know that. We can tell it by looking at the equation, but the minimizer has to figure it out on its own. So let's suppose we tell it, hey, minimizer, why don't you start with a guess of 2.0 and see if you can figure out from there what it is. So the minimizer says, okay, I'll give it a go. And here's what it does. First thing it does is it checks the value at 2.0. It turns out that that's about 0.75. It then tests the value nearby, say here and here, and it finds out that, gee, this equation has a slope about like that at this point. Now it's trying to minimize, and so what it does is it marches downhill. It's called gradient descent, and it tries another value down along that slope. It gets a particular value here, tries another one, and so on. And eventually it narrows in and it discovers that 1.5 is the value for x at the minima, and the value of y there is 0.5. Now the example I gave you for, you know, sort of marching down this gradient descent is one method. There are many variations on that method that different kinds of minimizers use, and SciPy, the library that we're using, has many of those options, and you can choose different ones according to your taste. We're going to stick with one particular approach through our examples here, but you ought to experiment and try some of the other ones as well.